When we pray, we should not expect the Lord to come and immediately solve the problem. The Lord will give guidance. The Lord will give direction. The Lord will give strength. The Lord will give assurance. But the Lord will expect us to take action.